I think this is the only place that fits the shard. Subscribe for more videos.